welcome to the program Salon Star Parade with me, King Milan, right on the station SLBC. But again, I'm not in Salon right now. I did in America. And I crisscross around and meet different artists that we'll get and showcase themselves, you know. We got a lot of artists in a Salon, but most of them don't left Salon. They don't go to different parts of the world. You know, in America now, they scatter in different states. But the Sunday person who I get with me right now, I'm not a stranger at all in this program. When I started Salon Star Parade way back, I'm the visit people in the host. You know, one person what I mean do. You know, I go nine O's, I meet I the cook, I surprise them big time. And it don't cause a lot of impact in terms of music in the Salon. Now the first person we do a young song, we cut across. Now in the first gospel female artist we don't sell the highest amount of albums in a Salon. I don't want to give a big time or club begin guess too much. The person for the staff for this weekend on Salon Star Parade, that's another person for the lady called Vicky Fonawa commits now Woodbridge. Now, Virginia, United States of America. Now, you're the staff for this week on Salon Star Parade. Welcome to the program, Mama.
Thanks for having me.
It's been a long time.
I know.
And this interview, don't get for this interview for long.
I know, yes. From last year, we say we'll go see them, but thank God.
Everything are God.
Yes.
And by the grace of God, here we are now. And as I say again, you know, one person, you're not a stranger in a Salon Star Parade.
Yes.
I remember the last time in a tongue, we'll meet you now, also surprise you, you cook. You know,
and yeah, I think over 10 years now.
Yeah,
I think so.
We don't go. We don't go. And of course, the picture go there on set. Let people see the picture.
Yes.
Exactly where you're waiting. Because I get the picture. I get a lot
you
of pictures.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I get a picture. You know, I mean, take you away. You just then
yes.
Outside. Like, inside. The same way like how she done so.
Right.
Yeah, but it's been a long time anyway. Welcome, Mama.
Yeah, no.
And now, make a day so far for you.
Well, thank God. Tell God thank you for everything. You know, what thing God did do. And for the past 2 years, for the change we don't kind of my life, you know.
Okay. Well, this program, we can't talk a lot about the changes that don't kind of your life.
Yes.
We got to go back to the time where this young Victoria been there.
Yes.
Yeah. Because also the Vicky for Victoria.
Yes.
This young one, say to this moment as well, sit on her.
Mm-hmm.
But the platform, we gonna play small music that we don't do first.
Okay.
The people in C say, okay, now the lady this way do that song way back. Mm-hmm. You know, some people me old 5 years at that time, not 15 years now.
Yes.
Some no old 10 years, don't 20 years now. So then I see this person. Is that not so?
Yes.
So you get set for that?
Yes, I already.
Well, once again, the program Salon Star Parade, the star now Vicky Fona. They are Vicky Fona, but get another name. Hassan, but we'll come to that when we get there, you know. But you know, we want to play some songs that we don't do before. Let me get a feel of how we tell they do. So in the meantime, right now, look, just stay tuned and watch Vicky Fona pass songs that we don't do. And when I come back, we'll start for talk to him big time.
Stay tuned. I think I hear the children cry. I'm not afraid to die.
Vivulem. This is a message for we all. No allow anybody to fool you, yeah? Put salon first. Let we go.
Not nobody green, not nobody red, but for the green, white and blue. Salon now we own. We no want one run again. Forget what you party call. Put salon first. Wait and reach for vote. Go vote with your conscience.
Sweet salon.
Not somebody green, not somebody red, but for the green, white and blue. Salon now we own, we no want one run again. Forget what you party call. Put salon first. Wait and wish for vote.
Welcome back once again to the program Salon Star Parade right on the station SLBC, but Adina Woodbridge, Virginia, United States of America. And the staff for this week now on a Cecil, so various songs there. Just half, you know, way back to the present moment as we're talking right now. And not another person, but a lady called Vicky Fona, popularly known at that time, but now Vicky Fona Hassan, I will say. Welcome again to the program. As I bring to you again, the staff for this week here, Vicky Hassan. Welcome, Mama, again for the second time.
Yes, Papa.
Now let's start the program proper. Who done at this wonderful Victoria? Who saw you come out for the one don't know me get chance to watch that whole interview I mean though? Look at the story of this wonderful person, but who done
yeah,
Vicky
well, Fona? Vicky Fona, of course, I born in Sise.
Okay.
And I born in Freetown.
Okay.
Na Salon. And I grew up there. And I get three pikin and I married. And I get wonderful family. I come up from a very humble background, and today I want to thank God for everything.
Praise God. Praise God. What school you go to, Nathan?
Yeah, Mayweather Road Municipal and Rokel Secondary School.
Mayweather Road and Rokel.
Yes.
You know, I can always ask a question when I platform for this program. Mm-hmm. When you come up as a young kid, you know, now like a musician, you feel say one for B or something, then are you mind?
Yeah, well, I be like music from way as small because even at primary school, I be always there at the school choir, then they choose me for go do go sing, you know, like first time at City Hall, you know. Town hall,
wow.
You know, with the go day, sing a school choir with the go day, okay. You know, but not be no say now, so until I go take us my career. So, and I think say, I've been like for be a nurse because I like for take care of people,
oh.
You know, because yeah, that now be been passion. I like for deal with people because from a very long, young age, I begin for take care of my niece and my nephew them, you know, so they're always attached to me. So I like people, I like for take care of people.
So na nursing in dinner you mind?
Yes.
And present as you talk right in a nurse?
Yeah, well, part-time.
Part-time,
but
okay.
I think na music na the major, na okay. I think say, na I always focus and no say. Na
yeah, you say when you be small, when you be small, you may really they get a passion for do music and you know me calm, really. But when you feel say you sit down, you think say to now this Vicky will decide for sing. Who's them that kind of your mind?
Well now around 1985,
okay.
Around then 10 and day, I know say I'm 95.
What do you mean bring that up?
Well the church where I've been they go, now the person where been get friend the gospel band, I be own the building.
Okay.
So and all the time we now be in the same area they live. So I can always go down there. Where the band they practice.
Wow.
So and the man now all the now so man them now them in there the band. So one time now they ask me if I can able for backup for them. And the first album we didn't do like Usa You Go Day, you know, with Andrew Williams.
You Go Day.
Yeah,
okay.
So they asked me
yeah,
for
that
like, do a backup for
okay,
them.
Okay.
Yes, George Boani, Alpha Bassi.
Yeah.
So I've been do a backup now the album day. Then from then now, you know, then self begin for encouraging me. Then say this nothing where you can do.
Okay. No, it's very interesting. When you talk say then call you for backup.
Yeah.
You know, you be ever don't go to a studio for go sing before or then just feel say this young lady will get a good voice, they come back with you.
No, well, because like George Boani, they all me and them then at the same church with the singing at the choir.
Okay.
Yeah, so now from there, then
okay,
you
then
say
say
I get,
you get a
yeah,
voice for
able for help and yes.
You ever get a stage fright where you ever go to a studio for go do backup?
Yeah, of course. Because for your first time for go to a studio, we always say me and Johnny, we can say they see studio
devil. Yeah, that's studio devil. Any musician will not see studio devil, I'm not sure say it all. And the biggest stars in the world say
yeah,
they see that.
Yeah, they see the studio
so,
devil.
I mean,
so,
Salek. Ah, I don't believe in Salek. It lasts long. So man, they last long.
So well, then therefore calm you down and tell you say, you know, then direct you. If you get somebody good, we go direct you and tell you say no, you know, do on this way and calm down. Just relax and do on. You know, so I get a lot of experience during then 10 and day 4 then at that studio. Okay. They then for see different artists and they come in, you know, different people like Sam Boy, them with them in the blind music, you know, they don't go up. So,
big man, so now. Okay. Now, don't I mean, you mentor where they come up, you know, where you listen song, you see this person that they admire so much.
Yes, well, at that time, I get two people, them where I always admire first. Na Patricia Afro National.
Okay.
Yes, because then this and they, you know, where they grow up na salon. I think nine are the woman we really, yes, King Jimmy, Sonjo. You know,
okay,
so I be they listen to music them, I be they, you know, mime them and always they didn't have my mind.
Wow.
You know, but the person more way inspire me, we make a no sakable duam, na Sister Hannah Williams. Because now in force, I hear you were going to her studio, album. You know, so I mean, so I said, wow.
The first gospel, female artist.
Yeah, well, for me, well enough, yes, we are really, really, you know, so.
Wow. Mm-hmm. And finally, you and this woman, you know, the click right now, now the bind. I'll be telling like, when somebody will be admired so much, you know, two candy, so close. No, no, two, I can, it's just like sister
yes.
and sister now.
Wonderful, wonderful.
You ever tell her say they admire?
Yes, I don't tell her, man. Even in video we do, in clip, you know, he interview me.
Okay.
And I tell people who that I know about them. And I always get the respect for her, and I always admire her.
I like you. You know why I shake your hand?
Yes.
This shaking, at times, I can hardly do them anyway.
Yeah.
I love somebody we open up.
Yes.
I like somebody we get that passion for talk, school.
Yes.
You know, one thing, girls are the artists mm-hmm. them way that they admire a person. When they reach from certain level, they feel they don't pass this person, and they shame that person, and that person they'll be admired. I love that.
No.
Keep it up.
Thank you.
So, who song where you ever sit down, like you compose for the first time? I'm talking about the first song, because I just like forget the experience. How you do get the experience, or waiting come up with composing your own first song? Let me just find that.
Yeah, well, like, change your way like a picking.
Okay.
You know, because I've been, like, as I say, I like picking them, you know, so... Now, so the word then begin come to me. So, and I been get what somebody who been there at the band too, where they play guitar. Now, be a good guitar, yes, where they play good guitar, where Adante.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah. Adante, I call Adante because we all been they live together.
Okay.
I tell them, I begin for sing the song, then Insef come now, we begin for play and help me.
My sister, all they talk so, go for they make them one day with me, Lily at that time, then they refresh their mind.
Yes.
Can you give me a cappella on that song, Sef?
Change your way like a pekin, if you want for go heaven. You know, go heaven, no less you change your way like a pekin.
Wow. Nice song, yeah. I think you did your first album.
Yes.
We're not going to talk about your first album.
Mm-hmm.
Wait till you bring up this first album. And wait till I mean the title of the first album.
The title has been Don't Bend the Law, and because like what come back where I do and back in America, I rename them God Has a Plan for You.
Okay.
But I've been
Don't bend the law.
Yes, and at that time, I found the gospel band that they sponsor the album.
Okay,
you know, then buy the album. The power we been get find the gospel band,
Paisa
buy the album, he pay me for the album.
That was the original plan, on a way they don't hear the sweet songs and then decide for buy the album.
Well, I think now after I done the album, then he listened to him and he be interested.
So, that sponsor the album. Well, originally, when you start for going to studio, before then can't hear yourself.
Andrew Williams. Now, I'm the engineer, and then with all the other band members, then now George Boani and Alpha Bassi, Ofe, they all been there around me. Yes, exactly.
It's been a long time, So, and then decide for buy the album.
Yes.
But one thing we're shocking. You talk about Sister Anna Williams. We really, people, they listen to you sometimes.
Yes.
But all of a sudden, we can't hear this name, Vicky Fona. You can't become that household name. Where even when you do a show, it was a big success. You know, people, when you come on, make a car, go to a salon, the crowd was so huge. And I do during my introduction, you sell the highest number of albums in a salon. You may ever think, say, go there like so?
No, well, one thing we always know, and then they nobody no go take them from me. I know say na God na no more do am the way we do am.
Okay.
Nobody, even me self no make no effort, and I no ever think am. If I lay do a dream, I no be ever think say I go to the level na music where God don't take me.
Okay.
I no ever think am. I no ever make any effort or say, oh Lord, do this. This go make me like now, you know, where you see people and they go all out to get for do
go
this,
do, video,
do this, do this,
mix,
do
yeah,
this
yeah.
before you music even get for. I no ever do nothing like that. So now God no more do am.
Wow.
Yes.
And I make for understand say you say they can remix the album now, yeah.
Yes.
What make you do that remix for you?
Well, I've been in New Jersey.
Okay.
Yes, I've been go New Jersey. I think na studio na New Jersey. Then I send na disc makers na New Jersey. At them printer.
Okay. Don't you say na God make them, but still as we God make them, we like forget the experience out of waiting God will make for
yes.
you. Yes. You know, when I ever tell you say you sell certain thousand amount of albums them, and when you go solo, you see the huge amount of people who go welcome you. Where they rally, you see the huge amount send they. Deep inside you, the music business, you may take and say for be part of you now.
Definitely, because even when I go salon, where I reach Cassette Sellers Association that at that time,
yes,
because even like then come on board full time for you know for make shows them take me tour with me in the country, you know even the show where I plan where I make you know na Family Kingdom. Then me come with me and you know and the way with that album they super sound you they argue other people and go there and also then a witness like Cassette Sellers for let I give the permission who that for sell the album because all
so
my one sell
all my one sell
yes
oh, wow
so the facts mean the people they all man so Didi Abu they will all go you know na then sell for let I go talk who that them for buy who that they are for make for sell the album
that
for the rights yes
who
that forget the right for sell the album.
Wow.
So I mean get for GCSE then the right for let them sell market the album na salon and so then I mean, get for tour with me na the whole country.
So it make huge amount of money?
Yes at that time.
Don't mind me. But in that album a lot of songs in the way create big impact, you know.
Yes.
And like you so now you get all your songs then, but which one are the best one out of the one in the way we ever do? Because we get a lot of songs then we like our only album right now, it's now All My Own. I think now you now in the songs in there as well. Yeah, you get like Cry Africa, you get This World, you get me friend, you get in Discipline World. Which one are your best song among all the one there?
Oh, now album where really I think say I put me all into, but my best to best song, though the mountain so high and the valley so low, this lonely road just keeps stretching on. Hold my hand.
Wow.
Because I always depend on God for let God hold me hand, for let God see me through, and nothing no go change that. I just know and I believe and I always they ask him, and I know say he always the old man, and he always there with me.
And if you can able give respect to certain people, because I make for understand, before this album come out, you know me get video clip. All the TV do now for going to SLBC dance and that blue screen.
Yes.
So SLBC gets, SLBS. We got forget to that?
Yeah, no.
No, left that.
Oh, yes, no. Then they are not left that. SLBC now. Because I be SLBS.
Yes. How was it?
Because then do a big job for promote the album. They are not say you now one person. Albert Momo. Now be another person. But people are really way been done there at the studio than most. People away done there now. We been they work there at that time. Then really every program we been there. I'm not able to remember all the names them, but I really appreciate SLBC.
You know, I make a cow this talk.
No,
seriously, you know, one with me. When until they attack me for certain people, ever
yes.
keep quiet until I meet the post one to one. And during that time, as I say, video clip no mini, but continuously,
yes.
you did a SLBC.
Yes,
now that blue screen,
yes,
you dance behind that screen all the time.
Yes.
Then say,
all right,
you pay with all man at SLBC. you sponsor you they bribe people and for them play video them. Now make it don't become popular. Now they meet some artists and say, King Mina, why they promote you? I can't even promote Vicky because I'm can't even pay you now. So how much you pay with so like Albert Momona or me or Dan Moss, how much you even pay with? I'm serious because clearly here.
Yes, Fambulem, I not give na nothing. Because at that time, like I said, they say, I know, me say, not be no self.
I know.
You know how they just go there normal, then una put me and say, you know, sing the song, I sing and then play them.
So, love, good song.
We not be ever know waiting, it will come out of
the song mean good. The song mean good.
Yes.
So, good now, yes, and obelisk so for promoter.
Yes.
And at that time, people begin to say, the more you play solo music now for people,
yes,
the more they listen to and the more
yes
they like them.
Yes.
So, do and continuously. Now here,
yeah. Mm-hmm.
One love. Now they can play the song. They can play the song and get the feel of them, and they'll come back with the change a little bit to something else. Eh?
Okay.
Once again, the program is Salon Stop again. The staff for this week now, Vicky Fona. Somebody we don't do a lot in terms of the entertainment and in music business. Now they can play the song for my album we call Hold My Hand. Is that also?
Yes.
Look, get the song. Welcome back once again, Salon Star Parade, right on SLBC. But right now, I'm in a place called Woodbridge, now Virginia, United States of America. As I say again, with the meet with stars, then at this place here, and learn and tell you exactly what they're up to right now. You just listen to the song or watch the song of the staff for this week here, winner, the great lady Vicky Fona. Nice song, undisputable. Now, song where everybody can tell me, says indeed, and dance to that song. And as I'm talking right now, any side and play this song, people and say, wow. I know so many people their minds back. Welcome again to the program.
Yes.
I know some people don't say, okay.
Mm-hmm.
So 10 years because I'm 20, and I go say, okay, I remember this song when it's small. Mm-hmm. So I tell like where people can meet you now on the street and say, hey, sister, your song create something for me in my life. They don't ever meet you?
A lot of people, yes, like picking them. People will really don't come close to me and my life wouldn't they express how the song don't make.
Now you do a song we call Motherland, an album, Motherland.
Yes.
How was that album? What album did come out?
Well, Sweet Motherland, Sierra Leone, mm-hmm. Yes. I think I've been see a billboard where they say, I think 20 something Salon.
Okay.
Yes, I think the late president, agenda.
Yeah,
that
yes.
Yes, so, you know, that thing they capture my heart, you know. So I do the song Sweet Motherland, Sierra Leone. I said, not all the fet go help we, but we for come together as one for build we country, Sierra Leone. You know, so, and I always believe in we coming together as Sierra Leoneans. And then it's time we come together, we see what thing they happen, we see the big thing we'll be able for do. You know, anytime we will unite. But anytime we will scatter, we see what thing they happen. So me plead na that album then for let we for come together as Sierra Leoneans and let we build we country.
Okay, you then make an way you the most of you songs them. But I not see popular na yeah, but amongst America and Salon, so if you say you get your fans there more. So if you say that,
no, well, I think say now the same way the America, now the same way as Salon, because wow. What you find out, and even no states, not the way you go meet 10 people away, at least one person, large or say so. Or more, not go don't hear about me or don't know.
Or is it not the yeah, old so fame? Not the old fame, because most of them maybe in this salon that you give out your card and still follow up you because.
No, well, like that? Where are they? So I know just see them.
Okay.
Because I always go out there. I can travel, go out of state, you know, get concert them. So I still keep up.
How many years you don't by the way we know the listen album?
Well, from 2013,
you know,
I released my last album. Now, yes.
One plan for release now. How many albums so far have you don't release?
Six
albums. Mm-hmm. So you get a gap from each album then.
Yeah,
so
because you, they take me the time, create, yes. Because I know just one for, just sing for.
So man go tell me, say, but me fans, they want to release every year.
Well, that's fine with the person, okay. But me, I just na my own way down there, and even some people in there can always say, oh, every 2-3 months if I do one song, every 2-3 months because you know, fine with now. So you believe, and miss again my own way and they do things there.
You release this album, Sweet Motherland, and with the hope say Salon for Sweet.
Yes.
We home now, we home.
Yes.
We are not say always it is Salon. You comfortable say Salon or Sweet?
Yeah, well, I pray.
You dey pray?
Yes, I dey believe God.
Say you go Sweet.
Yes. Yeah. I dey
because you don't go there. You
yes.
Don't go there and you dey hope.
I believe God.
You release this album for Let's Salon Sweet one
yes.
And the people release this album for Sweet.
Yes.
So now God will pray too.
Yeah, well, I just believe God that one day God will give we a breakthrough.
Okay.
You know, God go make Salon go be waiting with all the dream of.
Especially to talk about now
yes,
this album.
Yes.
Okay, in this album as well, you get a song with feature talking and it's called and say Mighty God. Let's talk a little bit about this song. Go and play. Yeah.
Mighty God, of course. God na a big God.
Okay.
And succulent na somebody wey no God. But I know say people don't know that.
Okay.
So even while future am, it's like, you know, but like me the pathway I come on, like America way I don't live. I see how people and they collaborate in doing a song. You know, so people, this secular musician, now you go, you know, you go.
So that accusation, they come out from the gospel people, eh?
Well, I don't know. I just say.
How this album do well on the sale on the market? This.
Well, Motherland, yes, because it been go far.
Okay.
It been go far.
Both the videos really. And the audio.
Yes.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, look and watch this the video now called Sweet Motherland featuring Succulent.
Yes.
Well, once again, the program is Salon Star Parade, and I'm there with the wonderful lady Vicky Fonan and the staff for the Salon Star Parade. Well, they can watch now the video clip with feature Succulent from the album called Motherland. When we come again, we'll go to another different topic. Watch the song, and I'll join you back.
Let us the voice of one crying to another. Arise and shine, O Sierra Leone. Flee away from all drugs and destruction. Utilization. For we are one God's creation. One on succulent back in music and mix. The others, let's
go. All is not lost, that we come together, that we build a sweet motherland, Sierra Leoneans. All is not lost, that we come together, that we build a sweet motherland, Sierra Leoneans. Not only friends, come and be better, pass more.
have to pray. To the Almighty Father to make a better day. United we stand and divided we scatter. Let's live together, love one forever.
Welcome back once again, Salon Staff Parade, right on the station SLBC. But again, I did not Woodbridge in Virginia, United States of America. The staff for this weekend, I'm featuring a guy called Succulent. So you just see, I'm not a great lady called Vicky Fona. And we're there for talk a lot about salon music and, of course, what the plan for do. I make for understand he gets a fresh album come out. So now watch out for that party. Welcome again to the program, my sister.
Yes, Papa, thank you.
Yeah, they say, Mighty God, Mighty God. Nice song. I tell you, I love Succulent, he moves them. In that video,
yes,
Salon is very talented anyway.
He is
very talented.
For me.
Now, let's talk about proper salon music. Because now you don't dare into this realm wherein you don't do songs and people don't jump for you. But it gets some certain school of thought say salon man and also be singer. So people are going for Nigeria and Ghanaian music. What's your input on that?
Yeah, well, I can argue that,
okay,
because most people. I for say, like we own generation, where we grow up, we not go even school for music.
Sure.
No, but we take them, we able for listen, we able then able for coach we, you know. So I think say salon people and they do very well. Say Alonians and they do very well. We just need that chance there. We just need that small push, and the government for help we, because if then they pirate with music na treat, you will not they make money out of what you they do. Then at the end of the day, then say they are not sabi sing. They're not going sabi sing because we no one for pay attention to them, we no one for listen to them, we no one for buy them music, for let help them, let them be waiting the other like Nigeria artists them. I remember, I don't know if Seratel or Celtel or who's and telephone company them they launch na salon and peace choir them in the day. So we go there and we'll be the talk to them. I think box yeah make the opportunity, we'll go backstage with them and they explain to we. They say now Nigeria make them.
Of course.
The Nigerians and they make them because now them biggest market and now them put an under them, they help them. But we say Alonians will not be able for help. Even the churches, like me, I will say that they, you know, freely because as a gospel musician, you know, all man get in your own side way in the link, you know. So if we, the church then come together, let them say, or Lord say a gospel launching album and people then come, they're able to pay money, they're able to give to that person there and help them. Let's focus, let's take music as in full-time career. You feel say that person they no go do well.
You go do well.
You go do well, you know. And so I think say we really, really me they plead personally for that push. I they plead to the government. I they plead to the people of Sierra Leone for let them help we Sierra Leoneans and please so that we go bring more clean and nice music to the table.
Okay. Now look onto the government side. You also talk about the government for help, but I'm gonna tell you say they go argue say the government don't help. They don't care about piracy law. You know, there's a bill way, and that although you don't take care, as an able pass it, but that attempt the loan office, the government don't begin push.
Yeah, well, I think say don't begin push, but I don't see no change. Even the piracy law, you know, 2015, no, even last year I go salon.
Okay.
I go by PZ. I see then they do, then they copy me songs and then they copy them, then they sell them.
What do you do?
Yeah, so even where you make, I go there, I go meet the bobo them. And I tell them, you know, but it's like nothing. They're not even nothing. Then still they continue for Duam. And because what I find out now, it's like even the artists in a salon, they always they go give one or two songs where they do. They put on a compilation. So now all in the mix and now they
begin
selling. You
know the part of that?
Eh? Me not know nothing.
Because that again a different,
no.
A different yeah. Discussion on you.
No.
Because if we not the argue now, see,
no.
If we not the argue now, see, we not the rip from waiting. They make
mm-hmm.
Una labor composing songs and for rip from instead of people in the play on the street. Now the artists themselves they go see when I don't do a new song, but I want the public area look the song free. Then the guys themselves put them together and then take your new song back where you don't do.
Wow.
You say go be free. Then put them together, then they make it sell. Always you want for your while people play your song in the street, then they make money out of them.
Whoa.
So the business part of them, the artists they don't even know.
Okay.
So you know the part of that?
No, because me don't know nothing. Because why they say and say for the see compact, then put boku boku. And they wonder say why then for they do that.
That's not a promotion. The artists themselves, most of them, they go give them songs there for let them play, and then piece it over them play. Mm. Yeah, the way they play, a new compilation out of her.
Well,
so what if you gonna talk now? What?
Well, for me, it's sad.
It's sad, eh?
It's sad because I think say if you they do music, you get for live by what you they do.
Sure.
So, but if you they do a no more and go give for let them promote you. I don't know waiting at them. So until music don't change that salon, so I don't know
so
why.
So let's say you deal with because they say they get this All Stars now.
Yes.
You know part and parcel of All Stars.
Well, what I've been this salon, like a way that they search them, you know, then turn and they.
You know,
yes, I was.
Okay.
Yes.
So let's say
because
like,
I don't know now waiting don't change. I know nobody not get to me. Nobody know. I don't know anything.
Okay. So let's say yes, you get a chance for meet the president of All Star or meet somebody at the government we want for change the salon music industry. And concerning this T way they do to the piracy, whose advice you go give? What you go tell the government?
Well, I want for plead to them for let them take music serious, you know, because like Jamaica and other country them okay let's say Nigeria self.
Okay.
You know the income way and even where we be the go to Super Sound.
Oh yeah.
We be the pay tax.
Oh yeah. All albums they pay.
We be the pay tax, we go out and they pull money there and pay tax. You go through that. So you know that now income of itself where they come to the government. So if they know they do that now and they go give free, then how we will make money now? How the government self will make money out of that? So I think so forget a structure where everybody, because I think say they may not for pass the law, everybody for go register your song and everything, you know. And so that from there where you don't register, then you get a way where you go release them, you know, let just get a way where, you know, let them able for help we for structure the market na salon.
Well, so other people go argue, say salon music no they make better impact. We get very talented artists them though, like no argue than they. Artists them very talented with good music there right now, but then say politics don't come into the music business right now. What's your argument on that?
Yeah, well, me, I want for say salon music they make a lot of impact because where you kaya so, where you they listen, you go party them, you go places there. You know they hear
no,
the salon
music. Now they say so.
Yeah,
get talent
so
them.
We get talented and then they make impact. Yeah. But why they want for bring them concept now? So because they know say if they can have people and they will want for see them. You know, eh? So that means to say they're important.
But people in the argue say they don't go into politics now. Say some musician and then a politician now.
Well, like as I say, me no day day and I don't know much. I don't know more about that. You know, eh?
Okay, you know, member of the Female Musician Union.
Yeah. Well, yes, me na been member.
Been.
Yes.
Why been?
Yeah, because why been this alone? Now maybe they heard the salon female musician.
I ask you, yes. They heard them.
Yes.
But then like today, what's in the happen with the union?
Yeah, well, I think say the union they gone.
That means you're not
you know, but most people they want know and know say they're not did it.
Why?
I don't know why. Like M2, Star Zero, you know.
But why you left? Why you left?
Because Adeobaya, you know, so now all that nine cause that because we are the America, I not go to there and the salon.
You know the list with the post when you vice or somebody where they work now, I think.
Felicia and I've been the vice.
Wow. Felicia said they are now.
Yes, Felicia self they are so.
And I actually Cordilla Sankona to the post with the header now?
Well, yeah, maybe because.
That means you know nothing about the union right
more,
now.
Yes.
But now you get for go home. You not get for go lace with them. You get for go home. You get for go salon. You not get for go lace with them. You not work with them.
Well, let go first and see because where I go and for see waiting at the structure. You know, if now something where I want for be part of fine. If I know I'm be part of, I think say I get the right for. Do what I want
and finally, we don't get a lot of female musicians there right now, both gospel and secular. You don't listen to most of them?
Yes.
What thing are you take on them?
Well, then they do well. I remember one while listening to, I think you interview him now Eastern Day.
Okay.
Yes. I don't remember his name, but I remember,
a lot of
yes,
them. Yeah,
you interview him, they talk to him, mm-hmm. Then he tell, you know.
A gospel?
So I read, yeah, now gospel. And
Blessed?
Yeah, I think that's
okay,
Blessed. Yes,
okay.
He see, yes, okay. He interview.
Okay.
You know, so then they do well because I listen to some of their songs there, like I can go online and just
watch
yeah.
Okay.
And even Sister Memuna to where he come,
okay.
You know, say we all hang out together, he can friend me and you know, they update me and myself, me and them, Sister Hannah, we they talk and because I want for really know waiting to happen back there.
I love that. I love that. Yeah. One thing I love about you, we did careful the check back home.
Yes.
And you get for go home.
Yeah.
You get plan for collaborate with any of them home base there.
Yeah, well, if the chance there and if God make the way, yes, why not?
Yes. You do a song in one of your album we call For the Green, White and Blue.
Yes.
Tell me a bit about that song.
Yes, the song say, not for the red, not for the green.
Wow.
But now for the green, white and blue. Yeah. Not for the yellow, not for the mauve. You know, I say, Alionians, not for color. Because I think say we don't get color so much now in life that we know they think about our country. So if you see now blue you day, now blue all the way, you know they think say, okay, this time la not look to color, but la look to the green, white and blue. La focus to the green, white and blue, the country in self. Lord, we try for Lord will make this country the green, white and
that
blue.
That means saying a message for save for be patriotic.
Yes.
Wow. And this one, why did we do this album? Because my election term the council, this song we do, I think say in a fitting song this for play.
Yes.
For people right now back home. So how this song now stay me do and do
yeah, election, well, now for election term, because I've been just encourage people and say now for the green, white and blue, let them just go vote. You know, because we woman them more, the mammy then and can say, oh well, now demand them for go. So I want for encouraging my media and the picking that everybody you vote count. So just come out and go. Just make sure say that day you if not early morning say just
you
go
for vote?
Vote. Yeah, well I wish
you go for vote?
Because you know say you get for register vote. You know, if you get for register vote before you vote.
Yeah, you know register.
Yeah, so
Lord say you wish for vote.
Yes, I wish.
Lord say you suppose for vote and you really go in your vote. Who's leader if you say who they look for in a salon this time?
Well,
they can't play the video, but
let me tell you, with a look, but then with a pray again. Because with a pray for somebody, we really, really go come and build on waiting, you know, the past government don't left. And somebody will go help we, because most of we then at this country, we know some people that really want go. You just say and say they really want go home. But waiting they need, like the basic thing that we will need. Just give it the basic thing, light, just water, the road them, transportation, just the basic thing them, food.
But then maybe the present one will
just
argue.
Just that, now
maybe
one.
The present one will argue, say they don't do us. Why they
no,
look
fine,
for
now they say, but let somebody where they collect bill more, let okay. Help we more.
Okay, so this green, white, and day for the green, white, and blue night they talk about.
Yes.
Thank you, my sister. They come back, they can't. Well. Once again, the program is Salon Stopper where they start for this weekend at a great lady called Sister Vicky Fona. And of course, I don't do a lot in terms of gospel music, na household name, na salon, not only salon. About the world, you don't travel different parts of the world, is that not so?
Yes.
We can't talk about that travel, you don't travel. But in the meantime, right now, you get the song here while you listen to it, watch the video and listen to the song and the words them as well. A call and say for the green, white and blue. Salon flag, now more important than anything. I think I agree with you.
Yes.
100%. Mm-hmm. I love the song. Stay tuned and I'll join you back.
Miss Salon people, this is a message for we all.
welcome back once again, Salon Star Parade. Once again, the song you just watch or listen to, the song of the lady called Vicky Fona, the star for this week on Salon Star Parade. A call and say for the green, white and blue. As I say again, I can't deny any kind of way. For the green, white and blue, come first. This again, Salon Star Parade, and the star for this week again, the great Vicky Fona. Yeah. Nice song.
Thank you.
This song, when you do this song, what's some of the comments you get from people like?
Well, people really appreciate them. I don't get people away, then they call me, you know, some people always see the party, get some, you know, like a political, then go on for that, go, I tell them, say, well, this not for the green, white, and blue.
I know that.
Not for Salon, we all for stay focused and help, and let that country, they be with it, be, please.
So you don't belong to no party? You don't belong to no party?
Yeah, well, for now, because me prayer is anybody will come for make that country, they, that person, they are really... get so much respect for him, and I believe in him.
Okay, outside you don't travel so far with this new music and career. Outside you don't go so, you don't perform.
Well, Canada, I don't go, England, of course, yeah.
Okay.
Almost.
Yeah, you always stay saying, yeah, you don't go outside.
Well, yes,
so outside are the most memorable one for you, where you say you go, you enjoy big time.
Wow. Well, like, California, that time, na me steady we go.
Okay.
Yes, we go LA.
Okay.
Then we go San Jose. You know, we drive 8 hours from LA to San Jose.
Okay.
And you know, all the go na road we been
so
get phone. Yes,
eh?
Yeah, then we go with Sukusta.
Okay.
Yes, now we all go.
Okay. Yeah, you get an album here, yeah, where you call Thank You. This song, this album you release and when?
Thank You around 2010.
And I make for understand, so you may involve in an accident, eh?
Yes,
And there was a rumor with the girl say Vicky Fona don't die. Vicky Fona don't alone. All my Vicky Fona don't die.
Yes.
Well, I do my investigation and an accident you be get, and I make for understand, say me great. What's me happen?
Yeah, well, we'll be the travel, we'll be the go Philadelphia, and on the way, you know, the car will be then our back hit we, and then maybe in Sidon at the middle, and the person we in Sidon on my right hand side, you know, nine die.
Wow.
And then my friend been there on my left, you know, may her soul rest in peace.
Except
don't die now, but
wow,
not to that 10 day
okay.
Die, you know.
Well, the so, die die caller from within the accident, I mean, yeah?
No.
Okay.
No. You know, so because of that, you know, it being now just the grace of God, now I mean, take we through. Now I mean, make us save.
You mean, the rumor say, almighty say, don't die. Eh?
Yes, because for let helicopter come, they will pass and get for cut the motor car, for let we come on inside, you know, for pull we inside.
You be unconscious?
Yes. So it being really, really bad. But I thank God.
Praise God. And that rumor, the, you know, black man. I think that they love again for you.
Yeah.
Because every side you
and
go.
And up till now, some people don't even believe
in their life. And here you are. You're so strong. You know, while it's happy, dance for myself. Well, I can understand. I don't see you don't dance for all this time. Since like I don't enjoy yourself big time. But you, I think you composed a song for this accident to me.
Yes,
happen.
Yeah, okay. The Thank You album.
The Thank You,
yes.
Yeah.
Yes. And because of the way me people them, and even at the song, the Thank You song again, you know, I appreciate Salon people them. Because at that time, the vice president of Sierra Leone called me at the hospital.
Wow.
You know, from Salon, he called, he give me a call, he encouraged me, talk to me. You know, so I so get confidence in Sierra Leoneans. And I know say Sierra Leoneans can do better.
Sure.
Then go
sure.
Help we, then go make Salon music go to the top by the grace of God.
So that's sure how big
really,
you
really,
are.
Really, no.
That's sure how big you be for let the president himself decide for call you and say thank you so much. And of course, you give thanks to him, you know.
Yes.
You know, but you not do the video it.
Yeah, well, soon. Because now I want for give full time. I come full time.
Give me a cappella on this. Thank you, ba.
For all the love you show to me.
Thank you.
The caring you show to me.
Thank you.
For keeping me in your memories. Thank you.
Wow.
For showing me your love.
Okay, so now the love when they show you real
express
to people and back home.
Uh-huh.
Very, very interesting. Very, very interesting. Now, Vic. Everybody, there was a time as well where we all in a salon or make for understand say Vicky Fona way people in love so much. Everybody, where you gonna inside for go perform with all respect to you, man and get for watch you, fine, no man is that. But where you say one man no can see you, we can take you. at the public. You married. When you married?
2016.
Okay, how was I married?
Thank God.
And
it was wonderful, a wonderful experience, and I really, really enjoy it. We do the traditional way, I think, now the legal marriage, because the Bible tell me say marriage now agreement between two families.
Oh, yeah.
So 2015.
Okay.
In 2016, we decided.
Just make us more gladdy
yes,
now for the crowd. You know, one thing, me and man, never mind. You know, I celebrate it. So you get for voice out a lot of things them, you know. But you don't get no negative things. So this why you na Congo Sadi catch me for the public as well. This out of how many thousands of men them, we got to look this wonderful woman. Who saw this man come on? Wait, so take you. And who saw no meet up, by the way? I like, just get gist of her. Interesting, you know. People like to say, who saw who's not this guy about? Who's not this man? What's not the son?
Yeah, well, in Abdul Hassan.
Okay.
And a wonderful man,
okay.
Caring, you know, and I love him so much. Now the love of my life.
I love that.
You know, so
make her jealous.
I really, really trust him. Now my friend, you know, and we work together. So I really thank God and appreciate God for we relationship.
Wow. Yeah. Anyway, I can't say much, you know. You don't see all things because everybody now say, who are this man? So you know, Madam Fona now, eh? So Hassan.
Yes.
So you know Vicky Hassan now.
Yes.
And proudly now. But one thing I say about artists then, the name of they don't know you for, you get for maintain a name day. So
yes.
You get for
well,
squeeze the Hassan inside now?
Yeah, well, really, really, they talk to my husband. They talk about that. We get for come to an agreement.
Okay.
Because sometimes it is so hard, you know, when you change the name. Because even if you go online, you look for this person, because now the age where they live, you go online, you look Google,
yeah.
The name where you look for much not will come up because of the change,
of, change name.
Of name. Yeah, so it just started at two different people name.
Okay.
You know, so it had for if you they look for Vicky Fona, maybe you day now Australia or somewhere. It had for Vicky Fona for come to Vicky Hassan and no say no, not to this person, not this person.
Okay.
But now the one way you they look for now Vicky Fona.
So what maintain that
we get for talk and agree.
But you don't already say a man really understand a simple person.
Yes.
So I trust you go understand. I mean, I think I agree with you. Yeah, simple person, and let God bless you, Mama.
Amen.
Yes, indeed.
Amen.
Now you get another album where you call think that
next level.
Next level,
yes.
When you release.
Hey.
This next level now, what?
2013. Because I've been just get a vision. I know say I go to another level.
Wow.
And people away there with me, and I just believe God for go to another level in my life. You know, sometimes they not just stay at the level. You know, the song say, if you cannot run, it say walk. If you cannot walk, crawl, do something in your life to go to the level that you want to go to. So now I make her do the song, next level. Life is what you make it. We got to move to the next level.
Wow.
You get for make effort in life. If now pepper you the self, sell la pepper day for let you do something, but not just sit on fold your hand and your foot.
Get for push.
You get for push for go to the level where you dream of.
Definitely, I think the world on a level.
Yes,
next level. If you slow, man, they can't catch you then pass you.
Yes.
So now the level for always they continue.
Yes.
Is it out for sale?
Yes, it is out. But now Salon, I not be able for, you know, because
release
of them. Because the marketing, like as we did talk, you know,
okay.
I really want for go and really structure my market there, because even the old one there, they say, now they see them at treats and they sell them.
So you know, much
and CSA, they say they know they sell again, you know, so you defend, we call first and a super sound. You know, say, when you go to a super sound, then go, then buy. And
not so say CSA and cassette sellers.
Yes.
Now then get a new one and go CDS with the CDs. We'll not get cassette there again.
Yes.
So if you go with
so
the CDS,
I know who side for go.
Okay, there's a CDS
that's
now.
That's why. Uh-huh.
So let me tell you that name. So if you want to make a CDS a day.
Okay.
So let me say, you get a couple of albums there, because I make for understanding, you get another one now, we call My Testimony.
Yes. Well, My Testimony. Now the album of the day, now the album we had just released.
Wow.
Now My Testimony. Every day I have a testimony of all the beautiful, waiting God don't do na me life.
Okay.
The beautiful things that God don't do.
Okay.
The patch where God don't patch me together.
Ah.
You know, where mortar man fi say, oh, this is not going to make and this na so, where everything don't go. God say, no, I get plan for you. You don't know the plan what I get for you. So, my testimony na me song.
Okay, and we get to, they can end with a video clip from that album, My Testimony. You call this the song where they can play Colors
of the Rainbow. Because God make me life so beautiful. It make I'm like the colors of the rainbow. When you watch the rainbow, what do you see? You see different colors.
Mama.
You see fine colors. Now, so God don't make me life.
I love that. One thing with you, I think say you can't say much. Everything is okay about you.
Yeah.
One thing, since one know you, Vic, since one know you, I know they blow you on right now, but this is something, I mean, a straightforward person. I hardly see you vex. I don't think I ever see you vex. I don't see you sad one time.
Yeah.
Now, I confess to you. The time I see you sad, wait for perform alongside Maxi Priest.
Okay.
Where MBA Attila then go late.
Yeah.
The thing where happen, I see sadness. I felt it so much. I don't be glad at all because I can understand. But you know, I'm supposed to be so peaceful. Keep it up that way.
Okay.
Shine that way,
I will.
Now, people that want to see you, they can't go end now, but people that want to see you in a salon. Where did they go salon?
Yeah, well, at the plan, I'm in. I know, say, with you as my brother, where you don't come. Because me self, I really want for make an impact. I want for, you know, because we see people and they come, the young one and they come into the industry.
Okay.
And we get for fend away, we get for make room for them. You know, so, and one thing where Youssef don't come, even in America, we not get even market now too.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
So we get for fend away, forget the market now. So first time, little wakaya, even people how I begin for sing where they ask me how I make them. Because like people and they get business. I don't say church not been there where you go meet people and at church there. I they go back there and say last thing for you.
Yeah.
Now you party or now you birthday or now you. Now so
you,
I begin.
Get humble,
yeah,
get
so that
story.
I able. Yes, yeah, so now so I able for spread and people and begin know about me. If you come out of state, you can't see me. There is well we get some tea and a lot go yonder.
Okay.
You know till we begin church now so and now the churches and they come. You know.
Yeah.
So we get for I get for you know we get for Fena market. We get for Fenway for market we serve.
Okay.
We not get anyway for market we serve now.
So we go salon. We go see? Salon now. You go for go release your album. They go for go do a launching.
Yeah, well,
especially the two albums, you know, come out. My Testimony
album,
and Next Level.
Well, at the planner, maybe I go do a concert and a launching, a pre-launching, maybe a concert and a launching together, you know, but I still the planner.
So definitely let people watch out for you, yeah?
Yes.
You they come.
I they come.
Now watch out for Vicky Fona, I say they come. But finally now,
yes.
You know, I know some make a very difficult in terms of hard work. I interview people in Vegas, what they do, me interviews them. I always talk, if you want to live in America now, if you're hardworking,
yes.
If you're talented, if you're not able, if you're not lazy person, they sell you America. Oh, come on, it's not the place for you. How do you get your leisure time? How are you able to get time for compose songs them, for do you choose them? With all the hard work on that they do so now, you don't get time for yourself.
I know. Well, very hard, very. But even this, my testimony, you know, believe past now, salon I go do am. Oh, yes, I want for give credits. Now,
okay.
Salon I go do am.
Okay. What I do am for you?
Yes, I want to give credit to Young Lee,
okay.
The studio, because I'll go all the way in a salon for do this my testimony. So not to America yard one because time no they are not been get time.
Yeah.
So I've been get for go two time in a salon where people they know safe.
Yeah.
I go, you know, quietly.
May you see. May
yes,
you see.
Quietly. Succulent, you know, help me so much.
Yeah.
And Young Lee.
Okay.
Yes, now to Young Lee.
So bravo to Succulent and Young Lee,
yes.
For this album called My Testimony.
My Testimony,
and salon people
yes.
Are watch out for this album.
Mm-hmm.
And also this other one called Next Level.
Next
when
level.
I watch out for the two albums, yeah, Vicky Fona don't talk, say they come
yes.
And they get for come party with we all and salon. Mr. Like for the day at that time.
Yes,
I'm
I know.
Sure.
By the grace of
at
God. By the grace of God. Yes.
I can't let me salon so. Thank you so much, Oma. It's
thank
a pleasure.
You too. Thank you too. Let God bless you.
Thank you.
And you don't promote me so much. This I'll man don't be a blessing to me. Let God bless you.
I'll for do. I'll
let
for
God
do.
Bless you.
Thank you so much, my sister. And we'll end now with a song called Color of a Rainbow. We are love so much. I think it's a nice song. And people can get for enjoy them as well.
Yes.
And get a good time. I say thank you so much for watching this program. Thanks to the wonderful man behind the camera. Two cameras, but you want to get the operator too. When are the great Mr. Abdul Hassan. That not the papa himself, sir.
The papa, yes.
Anyway, I want to say thank you so much. I mean, I'm King Milan again till I come again next week with another star. At the left, another sound of the star for this week, I want to have Vicky Fona, and he called this one a color of a wind. But till next week, may God bless you. Bye bye.
Oh, oh, oh. You are Alpha and Omega. No one can do the things you do. Provider, life changer. No one can bless me like you do. If I'm alive, it's by the grace of the Lord to see this day. Every day I'm on my knees and pray for His grace. Like the colors of the rainbow, Lord, you made my life so beautiful. You make it possible, Lord, you made my life so beautiful. Like the colors of the rainbow, Lord, you made my life so beautiful. You make it possible, Lord, you made my life so beautiful. Some days I will serve you till the rest of my days. Rock of ages, my mouth will be filled with your praises. Your love is everlasting, you now unchangeable God. Forever, every day you dey bless me. Lord, you protect my soul from danger. Like the colors of the rainbow, Lord, you made my life so beautiful. You make it possible, Lord, you made my life so beautiful. Like the colors of the rainbow, Lord, you made my life so beautiful. You make it possible, Lord, you made my life so beautiful. You are excellent, Almighty God, the most powerful than any other God. I'm not alone, you're always there with me. You know me all, you give me liberty. Your love is everlasting, you're now unchangeable God. Forever.